That is cool.
You know, they had both his grandfather and his father had flown that airplane back when it was in World War II, and then his father flew it after until the war was over, and it was in a like a military flying school, you know, that they had, and it was really cool. You know, that was
That is cool.